You know how the same party keeps winning their district over and over and over again? Well, 86% of elections are non-competitive due to gerrymandering. So to coast into office, all I need to do is focus on winning that primary, sometimes with as little as 8% support. So even though 92% of you might hate my guts, as long as I play ball with my party, look tough to my base, and take money from special interests, I keep getting elected, baby. I'm Gil Fulbright, and I approve this message.